Yo guys, welcome back to another Skyblock video, and today I just want to start off with it like two dragons between recording between videos, and we got from both dragons we got an ATD, and you may be thinking, yay profit! Well, not really. Summoning eyes go for like 650k, so that's really high, and so it costs like 5.2 million to spawn a dragon, and an ATD they drop massively. It's like 4 million per AOTD, so we sold one, we got 4 million, so you even lose money with an AOTD, and yeah, that's just weird. The other one I just gave to my brother, so yeah. So please, if you don't have an AOTD and you play Skyblock, please buy one if you have 4 million. But and I hope by saying this AOTD, we'll get at least 2 coins more expensive, because if we had if it went for 2 coins more, we would have 20 million. You'll see I have a few coins here, and so if we deposit it, yay, finally 20 million coins. It's the first time on this profile, so that's really cool. And my plan for this video is, if you watched previous video, I failed to kill a Revenant tier 4, and yeah, I'm not giving up. I really want to be able to do that. So today we're trying to get some new talisman. I will start going for the Devouring previous episode, and that's this thing. It's an epic, a rare talisman, and it's kind of expensive. But I need 39 Revenant Viscera. I have already 14, so we'll probably have that at the end of the episode. And also, I want to get a Reaper Falchion, and to get that, you need a Revenant Falchion. So I want to first start with that. But I mean, this is already really expensive. We have, and that sort is like 100 coins. But Crystallized Heart, oh my god, that's 4 sticks Enchanted Diamonds with a Zombie Heart, and a Zombie Heart is 4 sticks with Enchanted Rotten Flesh. So I think we can, yeah, we have already enough of this, and yeah, we can make a zombie's heart, so that's cool, and it's a helmet, so yeah. But and then we want to get some diamonds, and we don't have enough for this one. Yeah, so I will try to get some diamonds, and if you talk to Maddox, we will quickly look at the recipe for the Reaper Falchion. I can't make it yet, so it's here at level 6, and this is it. As you can see, the Revenant Falchion, and then this one, the Revenant Catalyst. You will get that when you will get some when we hit level 6, so that's no problem. And then a Revived Heart, and this is even more expensive, you know, the Crystallized Heart with 8 zombie hearts. Oh my, what? Okay, but yeah, I will try to go for it. So let's get some diamonds now, and done. 4 stacks Enchanted Diamonds, and let's create a Crystallized Heart. Here we go, and oh, that gave us a lot of carpentry XP. So what do we need? We need one of these, and then we only need the Undead Sword, and that's like 100 coins. So, and here it is, the Undead Sword, right there, and let's craft it. Like that. So it does 150 extra damage to zombies, and gives a lot of intelligence. So, oh. So okay, this sword looks really weird, but let's test it without enchantments. I'm going to enchant it in a few seconds. So to normal zombies, it has already 15,000. What? What does our AOTD do? 31. So without enchantments, 50. What? This is not even the best one yet. Okay, let's test this sword to against crypt goals. So almost 16k. That's insane. What? So I prepared some enchantments here. I'm going to put that on the sword really quick. Here you can see Smite 6. So I bought one on the auction. That's a little bit better than Smite 5, of course. So yeah, I'll see you back when I've done that. Oh my god, guys! It's a crazy rare drop enchanted book. We got the Smite 6 book, and I already bought one for this sword, but yeah, that's some easy money right there. So crazy rare drop doesn't mean that, yeah, I'm doing Revenants while getting XP, because I need to be efficient. I can only do tier 3s, so yeah, enchanted book, it's a 1% chance, and okay, thank you. So I think we need like Two more levels.
Okay,
so we have it fully maxed out here. Every enchantment, spicy, and all the potato books. So I want to test this in the end because, yeah, it's a zombie sword, and I didn't even put Ender Slayer on it, so... Oh, 14,000? Ah. That's... you can... Wait, that's 6,000. 18,000, wait, it's really random, what? I think it's 14,000. Oh, I forgot to put telekinesis on it, but... So you can even I can even one-shot zealots with this, so that's really cool. I don't know what is wrong with Hypixel today. I got kicked like 10 times, there were like 20 server reboots. I don't know what's going on, but I'm here to put some telekinesis on this sword. Like that. I should be ready to kill some zombies. Okay, here we go in the coal mines. Let's just... look for a creep goal and... What? 50,000? No way, 50,000? Oh my god, this is actually insane. And I'm going to tell you something. But this Revenant Falchion is not nearly as good as the Reaper Falchion, so I'm really looking forward to it. If you can't solo a tier 4 now, I don't know what to do, okay? So I think we also heal, no, we don't heal anything. So with the Reaper Falchion, you also deal 200% damage to zombies. It's an epic sword, so spicy is better, and it probably does some more base damage too. And yeah, you also heal every hit. So this is kinda insane. Oh, now I know why I did, now I know why I did 50,000. Okay, that was really quick. So I know I did 50,000. It's not supposed to be 50,000. So as you can see, if I normally hit one, it's 40,000. That's because I am using the Enderman pet, and when you teleport with the aspect of the end, you get a big buff, and I should do 51,000. So yeah, that's why I so 40,000 not that bad, and I have the mana flux, which gives a little bit more. Of course, so I want to try tier 4 now. Oh my god, guys, that was a tier 4. Yes, we just completely tanked it. We got like until here, I think, with Horse, but that's because it did a special attack, so... But this is really cool. I drank some potions and now I do... Okay, I'm using the blue whale because I get some more health. But look at this, if I teleport now... I do 61k, that's insane. So let's do another one. That's really cool. Finally be able to do tier 4s. So that first boss I did with 3 potions. Crit 3, strength 5 and regen 7. And regen only lasts for like 2 minutes. So the second boss I did without it. And I still killed it, but I got down to like 1 heart. So that was really scary. And then without the potions, I still... cannot kill one, so I'm going for the Reaper Falchion now. If you look at Maddox here, the Revenant Falchion, Reaper Falchion, you need the Revenant Falchion, and it keeps the enchantment, so that's good. And the Revenant Catalyst, you get one when you level up to level 6, so that's no problem. And then the Revived Heart, which is really expensive, as you can see, the 8 zombie hearts, and the crystallized heart, and the crystallized heart is 4 structured diamonds, and a zombie heart is 4 6 enchanted rotten flesh, so that's really expensive. I think, yeah, I have already 4 6 with diamonds, so that's no problem, and 3 zombie hearts, so I can already make this crystallized heart, like that. So we just need 6 more zombie hearts. Which is going to take a while. And then we have some 39 Revenant Viscera, and then raw salmon and chicken. And as you can see, we can make the devouring, which is another rare, which is a rare talisman. It does look really cool. I'm going to reforge this in Skyblock. Just released like a new update. It's like a teaser to dungeons. We're all waiting for it like really long, and it still hasn't come out yet, but they have done something to the coal mine right here. If you go down, I don't think this is new. This was already here, I think, but I think they just changed it. And here's a wall that you can break with this TNT. So I want to try it because I've not seen what is behind it. I don't think it's something special, but yeah, let's just try it. It's like only 5,000 coins. So, and here's some stuff. We have a new blacksmith. I don't know what it does. And then, and then a gate here in a shop. I don't know what they're all going to do. There are some videos. And then, yeah. So I just want to check what's behind this wall. I think it's just another cave. So, because I see some zombies right there. So. Yeah, I don't think anything special. There is already someone here, so I think this is just another thing. These are just the caves, but but I think that's all I want to do in this episode. The Revenant the Reaper Falchion is not something we're going to do in this one because it's going to take another month for so maybe next one. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye.